Testimony now underway in the trial of former state rep Bob Young. He's charged with domestic violence and assault. The Akron Beacon Journal reports Young's wife testified he hit her in the side of the face during an argument at their home this summer. Young will later be on trial for violating a protection order he resigned from the statehouse earlier this fall.